Coming through with the last jump there. Very nice.
Islam Salimov of Kazakhstan in sixth position. His final attempt. That's around the 6:50 mark. That was similar to what he jumped with his best of the competition so far. He's already gone over the 1 and 200 metres at this event. Sixth in his competition back in Doha in 2015. Has he improved? He waits. He wonders. He knows. He hasn't. He stays sixth.